Thank you, Mr. President. I rise for the purpose of speaking on my resolution recognizing, congratulating, and honoring the student body of the South Glens Falls High School upon their successful 37th annual South High Marathon Dance, which took place on March 7th through March 8th. You know, I had the honor of speaking at the 24-hour Marathon Dance closing ceremony, and I can tell you firsthand, it truly was a very impressive and wonderful event that benefited numerous charities throughout our community. More than 80% of the school, over 800 students, participated in this record-setting fundraiser. The students' hard work and extraordinary efforts clearly paid off. They raised over $583,015, a new record for them, for 39 local recipients, including individuals, families, and charities. So thanks to the dedication and tireless effort of the students, more than $500,000 was raised for charity. Over the last 36 years, more than $3.64 million has been raised, benefiting over 283 beneficiaries, not just within South Glens Falls, but surrounding communities as well. You know, don't let anyone ever say that young people today are apathetic or disinterested in making their communities a better place, because it's simply not true. South Glens Falls High School students prove that when they set their minds to it, young men and women can make a difference, a real difference, a positive difference that benefits those in need. These tremendous young men and women are New Yorkers of character and commitment. It's my privilege to salute their spirit and commend their energy. And I'm so thankful that some of them were able to join us today up in our visitors gallery. With us today in our Senate Visitors Gallery above, South Glens Falls High School students Katie Washburn, Bethany Warren, Joshua Dale, Patrick Fish, Devon Sweener, Nick Hutchins, Jody Sheldon, Tom Mayette, and Dan Albert, as well as the South Glens Falls Principal Carla Viviano, South Glens Falls School Superintendent Mike Patton. I would ask that my colleagues and I properly recognize, congratulate, and honor your charitable efforts and applaud your amazing stamina. Congratulations on a job well done.